Tina, I've been thinking.
Oh, yeah?
I couldn't do a thing without a cuppa.
Ah, you're not the only one, lad. Because Britain's built on tea, you see, and that we can't ignore. Churchill liked a brew or two or three, we're fairly sure. A cuppa started rock and roll, it's obvious to see. And we'd like to think that 66 was one on cups of tea.
Well, probably.
From Nightingale to Pearly Queens, we think they'll all agree that none of this would happen if they didn't. Possibly, probably, maybe start
Gaffer.
It starts with tea.